Welcome back to what you might call an exciting episode of Borderlands here on
SplitScreen. Another thrilling installment.
No, I wouldn't go that far.
Thrilling installment.
I'm not thrilled.
Coming this summer to a theater near you.
With a box set near you.
To a Blockbuster near you.
Those don't exist anymore.
To a family-owned video store near you.
Those exist? Question mark.
I guess.
Yeah, there's one down the road from where I live.
In a world where there are no good video games anymore.
I've made a vehicle.
Three men try to have fun together.
Now there's easier ways for three men to have fun together.
That's true, but we all have to be nude.
Hmm.
I don't think this is working out for us.
No, I got this. See me hit that fucking thing from the air?
All I saw was our health going down.
You're such a warrior.
Can't actually see in front of the vehicle, really.
Oh, I was being cool. Yeah. Doing cool
not
stuff.
Not a lot of clearance in this game.
Not a lot of clearance?
Well, for some reason, we just got really good seat belts that don't let us turn in our vehicle.
That's magnetic shoes.
Space.
And we have really, really well-defined thighs. Like, we have crazy thigh muscles.
I noticed that our car isn't regenerating, like, at all.
I think we have to slow down for that.
Yeah, it's regenerating. We got this. I'm just trying to figure out where the fuck I need to go.
I have no idea.
Not down here.
I didn't mean to go down here.
I don't like
those, like, things on the ground. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, don't go down there.
That'll be fine.
That's a bad idea.
What could go wrong? Hello.
That's a Borderlands idea.
This isn't what I wanted.
Isn't Cromorax around here? Is this Cromorax area?
Oh yeah, that's some bad shit down there.
Yeah, don't go down there. Don't shoot shit down there either, because it'll fire back.
It's already firing back.
You could go through that tunnel.
Well, what if I went this way?
That tunnel might be the way to go, maybe.
What if it was this way?
Is it?
Look who was right. It was me.
That's right. Yeah, I'm trying to remember parts of this game now. Now I remember, because we gotta defend this thing.
I'm still trying to forget.
Is there a...
What if I set up the bacon?
Gun shop.
Is there an ammo shop? Yay. More ammo, please. More ammo, okay, thanks.
Oh. What's in the gun shop? Shotguns?
It's in the gun shop, nothing. Nothing's in the gun shop, yay. Guns, 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 and none of them you'll want.
Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
I don't know, I bought a couple guns, hoping that they're better than the guns I have.
Buy a gun already.
Oh, just reset. They just reset.
Well, that's fucking shit for me.
Guns, guns, guns.
Gosh, again. Renegade. Right. Hot.
Let's try an assault rifle.
Okay.
Because.
These guns are worse than the guns that were previously in here.
I don't want any more goddamn shotguns.
I don't feel bad.
Tired of those.
This gun apparently explodes. Okay. Let's try the sniper rifle. That's not a sniper rifle. Okay. Push the button.
He's transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
A spectacle of violence. Gorgeous. Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint.
Ow. Yo, dog, that hurt a lot.
That's just not getting hit.
You think I wouldn't get hit very often because I'm tiny.
See, if you were
Your
called
Tina.
Yeah, you'd be fine.
Yeah, that's fine. I should have named myself Tina.
Apparently Apparently I can't shoot through Parker. This is unfortunate.
Oh, you hit me when you shoot me.
That's a problem.
You can stand up when you're doing that.
What the fuck?
I'm a little confused right now, aren't you?
What are you confused about, man? This seems I was to be fine.
I was a little confused by how you like lived through that.
I'm just throwing explosives, dude. Don't you do that?
Yeah, you were down, and yeah, I saw you running around punching people.
Throwing explosives, actually.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
Because I don't know how that character works.
How you do?
Now we do. Good job.
Oh.
That was a sneak attack. Watch out. They're all coming for you. Alright, I'll repair the beacon. Shut the fuck up. Yay.
Everything's exploding.
We did it.
I need to stand in a spot that everyone isn't trying to jump into currently. I need like a hook shot.
Well, that didn't help out.
What if I gave you some bullets?
Good job, me.
Would bullets be useful?
Maybe. Sir, there's just an XP loader. It's all cool. I'm gonna buy some more ammos. More ammo, please. Thank you. I appreciate it. You just set off my trap card. Your
death approaches. I guess up there would probably be actually useful.
Get to your friends, quote unquote.
What are we trying to do?
We have to get to our friends, quote unquote.
We must defend the beacon. Defend the bacon.
We're supposed to be defending the beacon, right?
Yeah, but we killed everything. So.
That's a dated joke. No one has cable.
Notice Borderlands is kind of just one giant dated joke.
Darn it. The lunar engineers did not request. I'll see what I can do. Send in the constructors. I want those bastards dead now. Oh.
Oh, man. Only one of us here is a bastard.
Are you sure about that?
Aw, I don't know. Wallace, you bastard.
I might be. I don't know the backstory on this person, so.
No, I'm just referring in real life.
Oh. No? I don't think so?
Were you born out of wedlock?
No? Question mark?
These are things you might need to know. If you're worried about your lineage.
I'm not too worried about my lineage. I could give a shit.
What about your second lineage?
Lineage 2?
Yes.
I don't really think that was a very popular thing anyway, so.
I need to stop using my invisibility when I'm reloading.
Oh, hi, giant constructor. Let me shoot you in the eyeball. Ding, 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 ding.
Got him, coach. Dropped a green!
I dropped a green?
Parker picked it up.
It probably should.
It's a really bad pistol.
Yay! I was right. I was right. Vindication.
Ow.
Oh. This keeps. Oh, there's another one. Hello.
I don't know what keeps shooting at me.
Stop shooting my beacon. Stop shooting my beacon. Ow. You're a dick. Shoot you in your eyeball. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, my ow. Ammo. That explains a lot.
Brap, brap. Brop, brop. Will you fucking stop running around? Let me revive you.
The circle.
Every day. Everything, sir. Everything. Ow. Ow, that hurts a lot. You are a dick, my friend.
That's just not getting hit.
Oh. Oh. Oh, my friendo. You are a dick.
Hey. I keep coincidentally killing things with my last explosion.
Ow.
Oh, that's why.
I fell down.
Oh, where are you? It's okay, I got you. Oh no, somebody got super dead. Oh, hold on, bitch.
I have a problem with this. The explosive doesn't do that much damage, and I don't really know why.
Yeah, shut up.
I think they know where we are at this point. Just saying.
Injuries, portal, blah, 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 blah.
What if I threw a grenade?
That would probably work. Do you need some help? You need some help?
Yeah, a little bit.
It's gonna be okay, stand still. I help you. It's okay, he's firing at you, so I'm okay right now. Oh, never mind. I'm not okay.
What if we didn't?
Thing is not. Oh crap. It's okay, I got it. Oh, never mind. Who do you choose to save? You son of a bitch! Fine. Fine.
Who do you choose to save? I choose no one.
I choose. No one! You son of a bitch.
Oh, hello.
Oh, really? Another one? Oh, stop dooting at me. Poppy, who is a dick?
Gonna turn out poorly.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. Bye.
You set off my trap card desk.
That itch.
All right.
Okay.
Here we go. We did it. That was hard.
What's that hard?
Back to sanctuary.
Irritating. Irritating would be the more.
Wallace, why are you in a menu?
I'm sorry. I had to buy more ammo.
How do you keep running out of ammo?
Because I have an assault rifle.
So do I.
I have a bad shot, I guess. I don't know.
Okay. I'll take it.
Okay.
I'll take that. Sure, why not?
That's fine.
No.
I'll admit it.
No, hi, we're back. That was easy. Look at all the quests.
Look at all these quests. So many more quests. Who shot this man?
Who shot him but did not shoot the deputy?
I'm pretty sure that's the joke that they make.
Hmm.
I'm pretty sure that's the actual joke they make. Yes, off to the Costa Caverns. You won't get fooled again. No. Really don't want to solve a murder. Can I just shoot you, Marshal? Nope, you can't. Consider yourself a deputy. Wow. Identical quadruplets.
Yeah.
Are you clones? Perhaps they're clones.
It's good that everyone closed the door during that attack.
Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
Sure, I pulled the round out of one of them gutter boys. I healed them up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to confiscate that or anything, do you?
You know what? I think I'm just gonna go ahead and accuse this guy.
Wow, dude. That guy had a life.
That guy had a family. But he looked at me funny. It's you. Shorty must die. That croc blocker debased one of my catch rides, and nobody does that. See ya. It was you. Oh, wait, never mind. My bad. Remember that, thing I asked you? I only have one question to ask of all of you. One question. Just a few years ago, we were enemies. But that time has passed. Sleep now. As glad as I am to see you all in Sanctuary, I know you wouldn't have come. I'll take it. I know how bad things are out there. I know how Jack's army has swept across this planet like a sandstorm, ripping apart everything in its way.
Okay. When I joined the Crimson Lance years ago, they told these people are dead. Fighting to protect those who couldn't
protect themselves. Yeah. But you all know as well as I might have accused this man and had him shot. So.
Well, you know. If
we don't bear whatever. Together, if we can't I've done worse things.
Slick Law.
Slick Law.
It's better than the gun I have. I'll take it.
Slick Law.
Man, I wish there was something good.
Nope.
This gun has a knife on it.
Alright, where are we going next? Oh, we're still supposed to do this. That's right.
Maybe it'll give us something good.
Nope.
I recall there was somewhere you could farm weapons in this game.
Yeah, slot machines. Didn't we go over that?
Yeah, there's something else, though, I recall.
It's probably something.
There's a map. Is this all of Pandora? Saying, wow, oh, never mind. That's just like a small section.
We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you and your meddling fucking dog.
Why don't we get this map? This map looks cool. Damn it, we told you never to contact us again. Will you please just hear me out? Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot? It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue. The key you got you. I'm listening.
You had me at charging. And he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core atop Thousand Cuts. It's sexy. Protected by three impassable security hurdles.
The first is a competitor deterrence field. It's no sorry for that sucks. Any non-Hyperion
entity passing through.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
No, it's a field of money. Pure thermosonic energy programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle. A defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Don't forget, you have a fourth equipment slot now.
Yay! That explains where that last gun came from.
Oh, shit. Well, that sounds even worse. This neat. Will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop put it there. Controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this.
No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
How's that supposed to mean? If she was luring us into a trap. Cause it's a spoiler. Taking that bitch down. I'm
coming. Trap or not. Turns out has a penis. If anyone's gonna shut
her down, it has to be. It's a spoiler.
Pretty sure she's a siren or something.
Thanks wow, dude. For spoiling it.
Wow. What if there was someone who for some odd reason hadn't played this game?
For some odd reason hadn't played this game in the last 4 years. Hey. Might consider slag experimentation. Slag experiments. Pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
Got some work for you. Meh. Hi, man. I think Roland wanted you to go check out the town of Overlook. See if you can help the people there or whatever. Them folks have been cooped up in their houses ever since they got the shivers.
Donuts, I could use your help. I'd like a donut. That'd be nice.
Giggity. Giggity, 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 giggity. Catch a ride. You gonna stop
the warrior? Meme.
Memes.
Oh, memes.
Memes. Trivial.
Ooh, iridium.
Trivial. What level are we?
16.
We more iridium.
16.
We're legal.
We level 16. Oh, caustic caverns. That's where we can get Minecraft hats.
Okay.
Although I don't think I can get one for my character anyway.
We can always try.
Maybe they did work.
I don't know. We probably need to level up a bit before we can do the next story one.
Well, good thing I've picked up all the quests. Pick one. It doesn't matter which quest.
We can always do... Yeah, let's do the one that we're doing right now.
Blah.
Let's go over there. That's in the right level range. I'll stab you. That was a bad idea. Are we about to duel? Ah, shit.
You're fucked, bro. That was quick.
Kill him. Kill him, my death trap. Oh. Can I cancel death trap? No.
I think my ability is a little bit better than yours.
Yeah, just a little bit.
I can go invisible.
Just a tiny bit. Why didn't you help me, death trap? Why?
I don't think he could help you fast enough.
Look, I'm sorry, you're just that terrible. It's like, oh. Come on, man.
It's like, you have no HP, I can't help you. He punched you
once.
You gotta
be so mean. Oh, I don't want to do that one. Fuck that. We're gonna look on. Come on. We're gonna do that one.
Okay.
Oh, turn!
Well, what's going on right there? Given the skill with which you dispatched those... robots, we of the town of Overlook thought you might give us a hand, so to speak. Nope. I'm gonna take all your ammo. We're all
dying of a brain disease. Oh, cool. Could get us 3 shipments of medication, we would live, which would allow me to keep paying. This sounds like a Star Trek episode. The medicine
machine needs a new battery. Yeah, but in Star Trek, they would have just cured the disease themselves. I'm like, you got a disease? Well, problem solved.
Data, synthesize a formula.
In fact, there was a episode of DS9 like that, for sure. Yeah,
told you.
Had to cure the disease, and he ended up fucking everything up because he's a.
I told you.
He's a fucking.
How do we get up there? Oh,
use this ladder. I would assume.
Platforming.
Yeah, Bashir fucked everything up. He's a fucking, I was about to say a synth, but, no, he's genetically engineered. You found the battery. Plug it into our medicine machine and buy some skull shiver medication, please.
Can you just buy that? Thank you, but we need 2 more medicine shipments. The next is carried by a traveling Hyperion
requisition officer wandering the highlands. The without his guards,
ooh.
I'm sure the salesman will give him a good price for his medicine. I like the shield.
The shield's not bad.
I bought the shield that gives me more HP.
It's an amp shield, I'll take it.
It also gives me apparently element resistance. That I don't really need, but
take it.
I'll take it.
I'll buy that for $1, even though I bought it for $2,000.
You know, America.
America. You see, Billy, that's what we call inflation.
We call supply and demand.
It's called supply chain management, Carl.
Is this the reason why you don't ever order enough bananas, Wallace?
I always order enough bananas. Shut your mouth.
Is that why you except always like, order the wrong type of bananas?
Look at this, I can apparently why are they use never perfect?
I know, right? They're never perfect. They're either too green or they're too yellow, and I always get people bitching.
Calling things yellow in America isn't exactly nice. Hello.
That so was, what do you want me to do? Go, the drift go button. Walk them all and cut them off the tree for you?
Yes. In fact, too.
I mean, that'd be really expensive.
No, it wouldn't. You're not worth anything, are you?
I don't know.
You want to be paid like $15 an hour? Come on, what's wrong with you?
Well, I kind of get paid more than that, but...
I think there's a person stuck behind me here.
Yeah, there's a dude with a chest on his back over here, so...
You want to be... No, there's a thresher, too. Yeah, it's a party.
Oh, shit. Hi. Probably be the best time to get out of this thing.
Yeah, it's fine. And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat. It's robot fighting time.
It's robot fighting time.
Ooh, Illyrium. Pick that up. Pick that one up right there. Mm-hmm.
Kill the requisition officer. Oh, yeah. Are we supposed to do this? Oh. I didn't think we were supposed to.
What?
Kill this guy. I thought he was like a special one. You'll be okay? You want me to get you?
Probably.
Okay.
That guy seems to be very resistant to explosive damage.
God damn it. You're running into me for.
I was trying to run it's over like someone else.
Wish me.
Wish me.
Yeah.
I can't jump up there. What am I thinking? I have some sort of double jump? No.
You thinking you're some sort of colored fella?
Who you think you are, Luigi? You think you Luigi? You think you jump really high? No. Oh man, wormhole thresher. Ow, you're kicking my ass right now. Cut that out.
You could just jump in the vehicle, Wallace.
Yeah.
Well, I was being attracted by a wormhole thresher. I couldn't. So,
I don't want to hear about your recent trysts. Keep that in mind, wildlife, Wallace.
Oh come on, man! She gave me a look. Seriously,
it's all about that wormhole.
It's all about that eye contact, man.
All about that black hole.
When that thresher looks you straight in the eye, you can't resist it, man.
Cause you literally can't.
Cause you actually can't. Cause it sucks you in, like all the way.
I don't know where we're going.
How do you resist something like that? I don't know. I think we're going the right direction.
I think we need to cross the bridge. Question mark.
No, it's...
Oh, it's over here.
It's
probably.
Right over here, yeah.
Yeah.
These guys have skulls on their heads, Ooh. Coach.
That's fine.
Do they?
Pick That's up the not, thing.
No.
Somebody
no,
pick up the thing.
They're okay. I'll get it.
I'm driving this truck.
Oh, shit.
Well, that didn't turn out well.
Oh, shit. Open the fucking door.
I can't.
Ow. Okay, yeah, that one thresher is not good, but yeah, that
Luckily,
guy
this,
is bad news.
This gun I picked up isn't that bad.
Oh shit!
I don't know where I got this gun, but
oh, you are a dickhead.
I'm being black-holed.
You are a huge dickhead.
Quick, hit Q.
I can't Q in this game. It's the wrong one. I'm not Reaper. I can't Q and win everything.
Black holing Reaper is not useful.
It is useful if your whole team actually stays away.
That would assume your whole team... Oh no!
Oh my god, these things are the biggest dickheads!
That would assume your whole team is actually paying attention.
Die.
Oh hey, my god, buddy? This is the worst. There we go. Just gonna grab the son of a bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, there's nothing good in there. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! I do it myself, but Hyperion doesn't like it when we leave our homes. I'm just gonna run back. Or is there... Oh, there's a thing down here. Okay. Is there? No, it's on the bridge. Of course it's on the bridge. No, wormhole thresher, fuck off.
If this was Halo, I'd come pick you up, but because this is Borderlands...
No, don't even bother. I'm just gonna run.
Because the truck isn't as useful as the Halo truck.
Hell, it's not as useful as the trucks in Borderlands 1. To run over people in Borderlands 1 and actually kill them.
Yeah. Let's go distribute some medicine.
Let's go distribute medicine to the people.
Hey, have you been to Canada?
Hey, you ever been to Canada? The Great White North.
It ain't even white most Canada. That's a lie. Most Canada people live in isn't white all the time. America. She's been inside her house for God knows how long, but has a reward. No, it wouldn't, because we took the fucking battery out the clock. Brains aren't going to rot from the inside. Let's move on to point two on my agenda. Vault. If we are to shake off Hyperion control, the town will need a shield like sanctuaries to protect it from moonshot blitzes. If you could donate some shields to the town, I could scavenge them and build us a shield. She seems oddly like... Like on her shit. Do I have any? No, but I have a color customization. Ooh. This skin is cyan. I'm sure that's a reference to something.
So we just have to drop shields in there?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Did you buy enough shields, Parker?
I don't have any money.
God. All right, hold on.
Damn it, Jim.
Oh, wait, no. Where's the medicine one?
I just bought all the shields.
Okay.
You gotta wait for it to extra... repopulate.
I think I have an extra shield I can toss in there. Yeah.
God damn it.
See ya! Grunch.
The shields I threw out went over top of the thing.
Oh, good job.
I was a computer engineer before Overlook's old administrator died and left me in charge. You can't make us no techie shielding thing. Use a woman. Now, if the town needs someone to make us a big old sandwich, then we call you. Your feedback is appreciated, David.
Ah, oh, crap. Barely. I need to find more shields.
Yep.
Attack. Oh.
We're short two shields.
Well, you know what time it is.
Time to end the episode.
I have to get more shields later.
What if I found an arm?
That's not a shield. So.
Apparently now we need to open a bunch of things. I was just looking for...
Whoa, where the fuck did that go? Shields. Okay.
Oh, there's like a tavern in here that I didn't know about.
Oh, well... Thanks for picking that up. I don't really think we're gonna have time to do that anyway.
Nope. That's fine by me. I found a gun in this garbage.
We gotta end the episode though.
But I'm looking for money. What am I supposed to do, man?
Ain't got no time for money.
I guess, yeah. Well, for now, I'm Civvie.
Oh, Parker.
I'm Wallace.
I guess we'll have to see you guys next time.